the block, no role model, so he called the shots. No one to talk to, he couldn't call his pops. Before he got out the oven, his pops was in a box. But he heard about it, they said he liked the locks. And he liked the box, he used to run the block. He used to run the rocks, he wasn't taking shots. And it was hard to stop, until he got popped. They couldn't call the cops, he had some work on him. They tried to work on him, it didn't work for him. Now he's dead and gone, they made a shirt for him. Rest in peace, Dad, I hope I see you soon. All his people dead and gone. Damn. 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 Damn.
Back in the days when he had to wear the loafers, nasty ass crib cats pissing on his sofa. His daddy was abusive and he always used to choke him, and his brother said he hated him. I knew he wasn't joking. How can one not hate when you living in a shelter? No hopes, no goals, just shackles and roaches. He 11 years old, plotting on his next smoke. Devil got a hold of him, tell him to let go of him. But them not say shit, so them not bother him. Or it be a robbery, all fucking homie. Sit back, relax, dog, he a one man army. Crispy fitted dog, the bitches be on him.
All his people dead and gone. Damn. All his people dead and gone. Damn. All his people dead and gone. Damn. All his people dead and gone. Damn.
Boom, pow, beach, 10,000 feet underground.